Did you see that one off for now? Yeah, we'll just use, it looks like we're for radio too.
I always lose myself when I check those. ELT, let's just make sure we're here.
Okay, so you're gonna turn this knob to the left.
1.5.
Sounds okay.
Radio's set, we have it good. Let's put the tower for the terminal.
It's not actually a swap, so we'll have to do it afterwards.
Okay.
With the navigation.
Okay. Bonda, we have set and it's on standby. On the Twitter, we are at 160 right about there. Flight instrument set. Flight controls. Flaps. So by the way, Mom, those are flaps. That's what the girl at St. Hubert, when she put the switch up, they didn't go up. That won't happen to us, but we just checked. other electrics as required. So put strobes and everything on the runway. Fuel selector. And they work.
Yep.
Flight controls, position the wind. What's the wind? Day.
Off the right side now, yeah.
Yeah. It looks almost straight down.
Yeah.
Are we taking 307?
25.
Okay. Oh, so it is about out of the way. Activate.
We don't need them during the day. It's okay. Just the beacon, yeah.
Okay. That goes up, that goes down, those go up, that goes up, back down, rudder, left, right, left, right, we're good. Okay, so let's bring it out to the close my door, open my window.
Getting blown away, you okay?
Oh,
okay,
all right.
Bring it out.
Your arm looks way better, Ryan.
Oh, yeah. That the stitches taken out.
Yeah.
Slowly but surely.
Yeah. I'm tracking.
Suitors Unicom, Mike Uniform Quebec for radio check.
Aircraft calling Suitors Unicom, you're reading 5-5.
Thank you, Mike Uniform Quebec. Okay, now is anyone taking off? Nope. So, check for some traffic on that end. Let's turn. Serious traffic, Mike from Quebec is backtracking runway 25. Okay, run up, nose wheel is straight. Fore and aft surface, check clear. I don't know what that means.
I'm just making sure that there's nobody right behind you.
Oh, one there. That's good. Brakes on, fuel selector on both. Did it tell you right then left so you have a bit of time on both?
Just so you can tell that it's working.
Alright, we actually have a plane landing behind us, Mom. People want to watch it. Fuel selector mixture bridge. Oil pressure is in the green. Oil temperature is in the green. Throttle 1700. So Mom, we're going to rev up the engine now. We're going to just check our instruments.
Okay.
Say clear of the runway before. Aircraft stationary, we aren't moving, which means the brakes are working at meter. Let's give it a little shot of the landing light. And once again, what was the other trick you told me?
Flaps.
Okay, so yeah, it's working.
Okay, there you go.
Suction is in the green now. So see, Mom, now it's working?
Yep.
Carburetor heat hot. Got an RPM drop, bolt, mixture lean it out. Magnetos. A little drop. So a little drop, okay. Carburetor heat hot. Automatic final.
Charlie Oscar 1000.
Here's traffic, Zulu Charlie Oscar, final 25, full stop. Here he comes.
Yeah, I see him.
Okay, so let's bring it to the other side. Pre-take flight instruments, so that's to go up a bit.
Yeah, I don't think it's working yet, so just I would just leave it as it is for now. We'll see if it comes back.
Is it about that?
Yeah.
Our suction is going down again. Suction's only for this, right?
Yeah, these two, but it is normal for it to be low at idle.
Alright, perfect. Alright, fuel selected, both fuel quantity.
Yes, sorry, you're good, yeah.
Fuel quantity, he's inactive, but we have about 50.
Okay.
Primary locked, my needles both, carburetor heat cold, this is the one that creeps out on you.
Yeah.
Mixture rich. Circuit breakers are all in. Cabin. Dismount. Make sure your seatbelts checked one more time. Seats.
Yep.
Lock. Seatbelts fastened. Doors closed and latched. I'll open my window again.
Yeah.
Light controls. Free and correct. So one more time. That one goes up. That one goes down. My knee boards in the way. That goes up. That one goes up. That one goes down. That goes down. We did that, we did that, we did that, we did that. Definitely a trip. We're up a little bit. Take off. Flaps, waiting on fire suit. Flight preparation ready. Traffic check, wind check. Transponder, we'll do that once again. The runway strobe on, landing light on. Heading indicator, runway heading, we'll do that one again. And we're gonna live at 50.
This is Virgin Home. Virgin, want Zulu Charlie Oscar, please?
Good.
Let's do this.
Let's
hit
it.
Alright. Sears traffic, Mike Uniform, Quebec has taken position, runway 25.
Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, position on the wind, the right rudder. Airspeed's alive. That's 40. That's 45, that's 50. That's 55, rotate.
Mike Uniform Quebec Terminal, bonjour, squawk ident, what's your position, altitude, and your request?
Montreal Golf Mike Uniform Quebec is 2,100 feet, the set of cedars, we're inbound for the Ville Marie Tour at 1,800 feet.
Mike Uniform Quebec, okay, I'm not showing any transponder, make sure your transponder is working. Proceed towards Beauharnois, 2,000 feet.
2,000 feet to Beauharnois. Sorry about that. We've got the transponder on now.
Mike Uniform Quebec. Okay, give a call to tower. What's your request on 119.9, please?
119.9, Golf Mike Uniform Quebec.
Do you know kind of where you're going?
Maple, set gun there.
Right, Dad. Ryan, Jesse says hi.
Mike, Mike Uniform Quebec is clear of the active runway.
Good, and so you can just keep going straight to the fuel pumps.